if over time a governor were to make it a priority to get rid of this lawsuit by replacing us one by one as our terms expire. There is a provision in the contract, sort of poison pill, frankly. Then we would have to pay attorney's fees. We would have to pay a reasonable hourly wage plus all their expenses. And frankly, their expenses are going to be in the millions of dollars.
So, poison pill, poison two.
Well, I never use that term. Other people have used it.
You're on YouTube calling it that. And I'm trying to figure
well, maybe in response to a question when somebody else used it. And, you know, if I use it, I use it.
I'm trying to understand.
Primarily, my view is it's to make it maximally unpalatable to the legislature. That is to make it more difficult for the legislature to intervene. Yes, there's no question about it. Does that present some risk to the authority? Yes. I'm not going to lie to you and say it presents no risk to the authority.
As far as following our procedure, if we would have entertained RFQs for an oil and gas law firm to sue the oil companies, the legislature would have passed whatever bill they're going to pass this year, they would have passed it last year. So I think the board adopted those requests for qualifications. It's a simple resolution. The board can always disregard its resolution.